गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द 11.1 एक्सरसाइज। नाउ लेट अस गो फॉर द 11.2। व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन द 11.2? इवैल्यूएट द फॉलोइंग। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट sin 45 डिग्रीज प्लस cos 45 डिग्रीज। व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ sin 45? द वैल्यू ऑफ sin 45 इज 1/√2 प्लस वैल्यू ऑफ cos 45 इज 1/√2। So in both of these we are having the denominator as root 2. So if the denominator is same, in between we are having which symbol? Plus symbol. So directly we can add the numerators. So 1 plus 1 by root 2. What is the value of 1 plus 1? 1 plus 1 is 2. So 2 by root 2. So what we are doing here? For this 2 by root 2 we are rationalizing. Rationalizing means multiplying and dividing with the same number which we are having in the denominator. So into root 2 by root 2. So 2 into root 2, 2 root 2. Root 2 into root 2, 2. So here 2 2 get cancelled. What is the answer? Final answer is root 2. So this is the first question. Once again I will revise. Sin 45 plus cos 45. Value of sin 45 is 1 by root 2. And value of cos 45 is also 1 by root 2. So 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2. In both of these fractions, we are having the denominator as root 2. So directly we are adding the numerators. So 1 plus 1 by root 2. That is equal to how much? 2 by root 2. So here in the denominator we are having root 2. So we are by rationalizing 2 by root 2 into root 2 by root 2. We will get 2 into root 2, 2 root 2 divided by root 2 into root 2, how much? 2. So 2 to get cancelled, we will get root 2. Now let us go for the second question. What is the second question here? Cos 45 by sec 30 plus cosec 60. So here, what is the value of cos 45? 1 by root 2. Then what is the value of sec 30? Sec 30 degrees. 2 by root 3 plus cosec 60 is what? Cosec 60 also? 2 by root 3. So what we will get? 1 by root 2. By in both of these the denominator is same again. 2 by root 3 plus 2 by root 3 means what we will get? 2 plus 2 by root 3 will be equals to 1 by root 3, 1 by root 2 by 2 plus 2, 4 by root 3. So in the numerator also we are having fraction, in the denominator also we are having fraction. While solving, what we will do? We will take the reciprocal of denominator. We will multiply the numerator with the reciprocal of denominator. Because we are having the fraction in the numerator and also fraction in the denominator. While dividing a fraction by the another fraction, what we will do? We will multiply the reciprocal of denominator with the numerator. So what we will get here? 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 4. 1 by root 2 by 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 4. 1 into root 3 how much? Root 3 by root 2 into 4? 4 root 2. So if you wanted to rationalize again, we can rationalize, or else we will leave here only. Once again you see, what is the value of cos 45? The cos 45 is 1 by root 2. Divided by, what is the value of sec 30? 2 by root 3. Plus what is the value of cosec 60? Cosec 60 also 2 by root 3. So 1 by root 2, like that only we kept. Divided by, in the denominator, 2 plus root 3, 2 plus root 3. In both of these the denominator is same. So what can we write? 2 plus 2 by root 3. So that is equal to 1 by root 2 by 2 plus 2 is 4. So we got 4 by root 3. Here in the numerator also we are having fraction. In the denominator also we are having fraction. So what we will do? while dividing a fraction with the another fraction. A fraction with another fraction. At that time, what we will do? We will multiply the numerator with the reciprocal of denominator. So 1 by root 2 into root 3 by 4. So 1 into root 3 how much? Root 3. Root 2 into 4 how much? 4 root 2. This is of the second problem. Let us go for the third one. Third one is what? Sine 30 degrees plus tan 45 degrees minus cosec 60 degrees divided by cot 45 degrees plus cos 60 degrees minus sec 30 degrees. So what is the value of sine 30? Is 1 by 2. Plus what is the value of tan 45? 1. Tan 45 is 1. Minus what is the value of cosec 60? What is the value of cosec 60? Just now we did here. 2 by root 3 divided by cot 45 is 1 plus cos 60. Cos 60 is how much? 1 by 2 minus sec 30 is what? Minus 2 by root 3. So you see, in the numerator 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 2 by root 3. In the denominator also 1 by 2 plus 1 minus root 2 by 3. Both numerator and denominator are same. So directly we will cancel here only. What is the final answer? 1 is the final answer. Once again you see, the sine 30 value is 1 by 2 plus tan 45 is 1 minus cosec 60 is 2 by root 3 divided by cot 45 is 1 plus cos 60 is 1 by 2 minus sec 30 is 2 by root 3. Here both numerator and denominator are same. So we can cancel directly. If we cancel both numerator and denominator, what we got finally? We got 1 as answer. Next, let us see for the next question. 2 tan square 45 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees minus sin square 60 degrees. 2 tan square 45 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees minus sin square 60 degrees. So here 2 is like that only we are writing. What is the value of tan 45? 1. So 1 square plus what is the value of cos 30? Cos 30 is root 3 by 2 whole square minus sin 60 value is also root 3 by 2. So this is root 3 by 2 whole square. So 2 into 1 square is 1 plus root 3 by 2 into root 3 by 2 is 3 by 4. 3 by 4 minus again root 3 by 2 into root 3 by 2, 3 by 4. Here plus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4 will be get cancelled. So 2 into 1 how much? So this is the answer. Once again let us go through this. 2 tan square 45 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees minus sin square 60 degrees. Tan 45 value is how much? 1. So 2 into 1 square plus cos 30 value is root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2 whole square minus sin 60 is also root 3 by 2. So root 3 by 2 whole square. So 2 into 1 square is 2 into 1 plus root 3 by 2 whole square. Root 3 by 2 whole square means what? Root 3 by 2 into root 3 by 2. So will be 3 by 4 minus here also the same thing, root 3 by 2 whole square. This is also 3 by 4. Here plus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4 will be get cancelled. Finally what will be left? What is left here? 2 into 1. How much?
2.
So this is of the fourth question what we have. And let us go for the fifth one. One more question is also there, fifth question. What is the fifth question? Sec square 60 degrees plus tan sorry minus 60 tan square 60 degrees by sin square 30 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees. You see, what is the value of sec 60? The value of sec 60. Sec 60 is how much? 2. The value of sec 60 is 2. But sec square 60 has given. That's why 2 square minus tan 60 is how much? Tan 60 is root 3. So root 3 whole square divided by sin square 30. Sin 30 value is 1 by 2 whole square plus cos 30 value is root 3 by 2 whole square. So finally what you get? 4 minus 3 by 1 by 4 plus 3 by 4. Because root 3 by 2 whole square is 3 by 4. 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4. So 4 minus 3, 1 minus here the denominator is same. 1 plus 3 by 4 will be 1 by 4 by 4. 4 by 4 will be get cancelled. So finally what we got? 1 by 1 is equals to 1. Let us see once again. Sec square 60 minus tan square 60 divided by sin square 30 plus cos square 30. Sec 60 value is 2. So 2 square minus tan 60 value is root 3. So root 3 whole square divided by sin square 30 degrees is 1 by 2 whole square plus cos square 30 degrees is root 3 by 2 whole square. And we are having one more identity also we have. That is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1 we are having now.
Yes, sir.
You see here sin square 30 plus cos square 30. This is also 30 degrees, this is also 30 degrees. So instead of substituting the values directly, we can add this as 1. Directly we can add this as 1. But we are going through a procedure, that's what I am substituting the values. 1 by 2 whole square plus root 3 by 2 whole square. So 2 square is 4, root 3 whole square is 3 divided by 1 by 2 whole square is 1 by 4 plus root 3 by 2 whole square is 3 by 4 is equals to 4 minus 3 is 1. Here the denominator is 4. Therefore 1 plus 3 by 4. So 1 by 4 by 4. 4 by 4 will be get cancelled. So 1 by 1 is how much? 1. This is the answer. Just copy it. So second question, second bit is that choose the right option, choose the right option and justify your answer. Choose the right option. And justify your choice. In this, what is the first question? 2 tan 30 degrees by 2 tan 30 degrees by 1 plus tan square 45 degrees. 1 plus tan square 45 degrees. So here A is what? Sin 60 degrees. B is what? Cos 60 degrees. C's watch tan 30 degrees and D's watch sin 30 degrees. Sin 30 degrees. So you see here, choose the right option and justify your answer is the question. The question is that 2 tan 30 degrees by 1 plus tan square 45 degrees. Options are sin 60, cos 60, tan 30 and sin 30. So here only I am solving this question. 2 tan 30 means 2 into tan 30 is 1 by root 3 divided by 1 plus tan square 45 degrees is how much? Tan 40 is 1. So 1 square. Now 2 into 1 by root 3 is how much? 2 by root 3 divided by 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. Here nothing is there, means denominator as 1. So what can we write here? 2 by root 3 into 1 by 2 can be right. So 2 2 got cancelled, we got 1 by root 3. So 1 by root 3 is what? Is nothing but tan 30 degrees. 1 by root 3 is nothing but tan 30 degrees. Therefore, our choice is what? C. Nothing is there. 2 tan 30 degrees by 1 plus tan square 45 degrees. 2 into tan 30 is what? 1 by root 3. So 2 into 1 by root 3 divided by 1 plus tan square 45. Tan 45 is 1. Therefore 1 square. So 2 by root 3 by 2. That we are writing as 2 by root 3 into 1 by 2. 2 2 got cancelled. We got finally 1 by root 3, which is equals to tan 30 degrees. Therefore our option, our choice is C. This is of the second bit, first question.